Hi guys, thank you for watching, and in this video we are going to talk about the mass properties in SolidWorks. And as we know, the weight of any part depending on the volume of the part or object into mass density of that object. Although the mass density depending on the material type, so yeah, it's gonna change with material to material. So let's gonna figure it out in SolidWorks how we can weigh a single part or a single body. So right now we have a kettlebell here, so we are interested to know the mass properties. So what we are gonna do is we are gonna go into the evaluate, and then we are gonna check the mass properties. So here into the tab menus, like there would be a evaluate tab. So as you can see here, if you don't have your evaluate tab here, so what you can do is you can right click any of the tab here, and then you can go into the tabs, and then you need to check all the tabs, whatever you wanna see here. Right now you can see these are the four tabs which are checked. So you can see all these tabs here. So right now, if you want to see the mass properties, you need to go into the evaluate and then mass properties. But right now, into the material, into the feature manager, you can see we did not select any material. So it does not make sense to check the mass properties first if you want to change the material. So what you can do is you can right click into the materials, and mostly common used materials are here. You can see brass, copper, nickel, rubber are these. But if you want to have some specific material or any material which you cannot find here, so what you can do is you can go into the edit materials. So let's say I want to have iron, so I'm gonna type iron here. So this iron, ductile iron, gray cast iron, gray cast iron, malleable cast iron. So let's say gray cast iron, and it looks fine to me. I'm gonna apply and then close. So look at that, my material is changed into the gray cast iron. Sorry for distraction, but if you think my videos are helpful for you, or if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then I'm gonna highly recommend you can go into the description of this video, and you would found a link of my course where I have over 10 hours of videos in which I have explained each and every command in a very detailed video. Or if you have any projects or assignments, so feel free to write me on my email, which is given into the description of this video. Thank you. So now I am really interested to know the mass properties. So this is evaluate, and then I'm gonna go into the ribbon section, and here is the option for mass properties. So in the mass properties, you can see the mass is like 71.92 pounds. This is the volume, surface area, and density, and center of mass, and everything. So you can change the material, and then you can see the mass properties are gonna change. So right now we have the gray cast iron, but if you don't like the appearance, so what you can do is you can just change the appearance. There is an option here into the middle, you can see it is called edit appearance. So you can just click the edit appearance, and then you can select whatever the color you want to select for your body. No matter whatever the material you have, and the thing which is important you should keep in mind, it's not gonna change the mass properties. So that is totally dependent on the material. This is the only appearance, so or finishing you can say. So you can change the color, whatever the color you want to have, so you can change, and then you can click the green check mark. And then if you don't like the appearance or finishing or color anything, what you can do is you here into the feature manager, onto the top you can see this is a display manager here. So as you can see, the material is cast iron. If you are gonna click this tiny triangle, so it's gonna show like it is applied on this part. And if you don't like, what you can do is you can just right click on it, and then you can delete it. So maybe not from here, maybe from here. So what you can do is remove appearance. So in this way you can just remove the appearance, whatever the appearance you have, and then it's gonna move into original form or into original color or shape. So in this way we can change the appearance, and if you don't like, you can just delete it. Or there is another option, if you want you can go into the here appearance as well, and then you can choose different kind of finishing as well. So if you want to have some finishing, gloss finishing, wood finishing, so you can apply the finishing on this way. So right now, as you can see, we already changed the color and things. So let's go, because material is the same. So we were curious to know the mass properties. So I just want to show you, look at that, the mass properties are still same, because we only changed the appearance, not the mass properties. No, we did not change any material, so it's not going to affect any mass properties. So in this way, what we can do is we can apply different materials, and we can check mass properties, and we can apply different kind of appearances or colors, whatever colors we want to have for our solids or our bodies. And that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. And if you are a serious Solidworks learner, then don't forget to check the course link in the description. Thank you.